This call is originating from an Ohio correctional facility and may be recorded and monitored.
In August 2019, I went to the parole board for my sixth release consideration hearing, and I was continued again, unbelievably. Right before I went to the parole board, an officer, Lieutenant Reckonball, he said that I spit on him. It never happened. And I tried to ask them to test his clothing for, saliva. They wouldn't do that. So I go in front of the parole board, and the first thing they bring up is that incident. They kind of, use that as their reasoning to continue me, gave me, obviously 60 more months. I'm a first-time offender. I was a juvenile. They don't want to take none of these mitigating circumstances into account. I've done my time. I've done time for crime that I did do. I've done time for crime that I didn't do. And I'm instead of getting 5 years, 5 years, 3 years for what? The parole board issued unwarranted continuations. I've demonstrated that officers have assaulted me, covered it up, falsified paperwork. But, the parole board, they just want to sweep it under the rug. I mean, it's like that's a common thing in corrections in Ohio. Right now, I'm extremely frustrated with my situation. I've served approximately 27 consecutive years. If I was under the new law, the most time that I could have served is approximately, I believe, 19 years, and that's the maximum sentence.
Thank you for using GTL.